What is up, guys? Codename Crazy here, and today we're gonna play some Pokemon Showdown. And in today's video, we're just gonna play some Gen 8 random battles, because it's just my favorite thing to do. Just, you don't really have to think too much. Hopefully Showdown doesn't give me a bunch of bullshit, but who knows, we'll see. Let's just get right into it. Alright, so we're leading off with Arcanine against Gardevoir, huh? What the hell is this team, man? I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. Like, where's my switching? And I can't Flare Blitz it because it traced my Flash Fire. This is mildly annoying. I guess we could go Espeon. Take the Psychic. Moonblast, interesting. Well, at least I eat two of those. Just enough HP to eat two of those. Unless it has Shadow Ball itself. Oh, never mind, I'm Life Orb. I guess I should have checked the item first, huh? That would have been smart. Let's see here. We can go... Everything is slower than this Gardevoir, except for Arcanine and Haxorus. I guess we kind of have to go Haxorus. Alright, let's just Poison Jab here for the kill. Honestly, I don't really know what I'm supposed to do with this team. That's just the way it goes. Alright, bring out your Mewtwo. Hurry up. Oh! Oh! Even better! Cure him White. Okay, So, I'm expecting an incoming dragon move, so... Man, this team is ass. Okay, we'll just go Lantern. Eat the... Yeah, Draco. Oh, he missed! He missed! Oh my kid. Okay, that's good. Let's Toxic it. Actually, wait. Yeah, there's not much else we can do, really. Mill Tank? Okay, I'll take a Poison Mill Tank. Always good. Now, does this thing get Earthquake? Because I have a feeling it does. Let's go into Machamp. Body Slam. Well, thankfully it didn't paralyze us, so we got the burn off from our Flame Orb. So now we can just wreak havoc. I think Facade will kill, but just in case it doesn't, let's just go for a knockoff to be safe, in case he switches. Perfect! Perfect. Beautiful. Get rid of those heavy-duty boots in case he decides to switch out. Pelipper could be faster than me. So just in case, let's go back to our Lantern. Roof's up. Okay. Thunderbolt will OKO unless he switches. Which, I mean, he kind of has to switch. Or at least U-turn or something. Mill Tank, yeah. It's gonna eat that. Actually, it did more than I thought. On Life Orb. Life Orb Lantern, huh? Interesting. Get out of here. Come on, bring out that Curum. You know you wanna. Dreadnought. Huh. Let's see here. This will most likely one-shot me. But I don't really have much of a choice, really. Let's go for a Thunderbolt. Oh my god, I barely lived. Damn it! So close! So close! Ah! Oh well, it's fine. We can just Bullet Punch with a Machamp. So we should be good. I mean, yeah, I was gonna say he's probably gonna switch out, but... Just to be safe. Let's see here. Oh, don't mind that. If we stay in, we die. So, developer is a problem. You know what? Fuck it. I was hoping for the miss. Oh wait, it's in rain, doesn't miss. What am I thinking? Okay, let's go Haxorus. And let's just straight up outrage. That should die. Yep. Cool. Dreadnought. Oh, he's wanting me to stay in so I can confuse myself so he can bring his Kyurem out. Nah, I can't let that happen. Oh, I'm blocked into outrage. Yep, there it is, of course. Turn two, confusion. He had a Diancie this whole time? Why'd he wait until now to bring it out? What? I'm so lost. Diamond Storm? Go ahead, knock this Wailord out. I don't need it. Alright, you guys ready for the sweep? Ready for the sweep? Okay, actually, I don't know if we will. This is annoying. I have to Dynamax, I have no other choice. Do I max Knuckle, though? Yeah, let's max Knuckle. Beautiful. Beautiful. I'm glad I didn't max Mirrorwind. Oh, this is the perfect choice. I think he's pretty much screwed now. Because I think I'll Oko with max Quake. I'm pretty sure. Or is he going to keep switching and stall my Dynamax out? Okay, he's going to Dynamax himself, so I might not Oko. Yeah. Well, this is increasing my special defense, so hopefully I can tank one. Yes! Beautiful! Beautiful! Okay, how much did Max Knuckle do? Did 27%. And that was before the attack raise, so this one should kill it. Oh, you got a Max Guard. Interesting. Okay. That's not going to save you, though. Because you're going to die to this, and then Kyurem's going to get outsped and get one shot. Whew, that was a close game, though. That was a close one. GG's. Okay, game two. Oh my goodness. What is this start? Dude, I'm just gonna sub up. There's no way he's staying in. Absolutely no way. Unless he's a madman. I didn't even look at the rest of my team because I just saw Melmetal and that's all I needed to see. Oh yeah, here we go. And we got the Earthquake, too. Oh, my goodness, yes. What else we got? Lycanroc, Kingdra, Rectus. Okay, nothing too crazy. But like I said, all we need is Melmetal. Let's, Earthquake here. So we can eat that, because behind sub. Wow, that really did nothing, though. So, if you're gonna Earth Power, let's just switch into my Maractus. Oh, of course, he crit me. That's cool, man. Let's get some toxic. Let's get some spikes up. Volcarona. Oh, just the Pokemon I don't want to see. Lycanroc. Yeah, I knew that shit was coming. You're not gonna appreciate an Excel Rock, that's for sure. Yeah, get out of here. Am I banded? I am banded. Okay. Aegislash. My team kind of gets freaking shafted by Aegislash, to be honest. Man. Swords Dance. Tapu Fini, huh? Dude, this guy's team is fire compared to mine. I got what? Conkeldurr and Melmetal? This guy's got a freaking Aegislash, Tapu Fini, Volcarona. What's going on here? If a knockoff did that much, I think like a facade would kill this thing, don't you think? I mean, I'm not going to outspeed, but my soul best? No, I'm playing more. Let's go to Wigglytuff. Calm Mining, huh? Okay. Let's get some more hazards up. Oh, you dick. Okay, I'm gonna go to Melmetal. Kinda have to now. Yeah, Calm Mind ain't gonna protect you from this. Wasn't enough. Was not enough. Would Thunder Punch been more damage? I don't know. If he's just gonna surf again, I can go into Kingdra. Yeah. And then Swift Swim. He's gonna Moonblast, so I have to attack just in case. Oh my god, no way he lived on 1%. There is no way. There is no way. Oh man, that hurts. That really hurts. Oh man. Wow. That's a big yikes right there. Big yikes. Let's go for Stone Edge. Wow, that did a lot resistant. Stunfisk, got Stunfisk. Arctus. And let's do. Who would they switch into? Volcarona? We can Toxic it. Oh, he knew that was coming. He read me like a book. I'm just gonna get some hazards up. Sword Stance. This is getting a little scary. What? Man. I think this dude's got me. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. Yeah, my whole team gets just murked by Aegislash. Yeah, I knew he'd go for it again. We can Dynamax to live it. Maybe. I don't know, Aegislash is really, really strong. Basically, if he kills us now, we lose. Oh my god, we lived. No way. Oh, man. That was close. Because if he took my Conkeldurr out, he would have took my whole team out. No doubt. We can... I guess Max Knuckle is the strongest move we have, really. I don't think it's going to kill. Oh, it doesn't even matter. He outspeeds me. I always forget how slow Conkeldurr is. Lycanroc. No way this man's staying in. But just in case he does, I'm just gonna Stone Edge. Yeah. Wow, that little whopping. Oh, he just didn't even get hit by it. Cool, man. If only I went for close combat. I'm just going to Melmetal. He's gonna take my Melmetal out. Yep. think this is GG's. Yeah, it's gonna kill me. I need his Dynamax to be gone. Damn. It's all in Lycanroc, and there's no way. Because I'm choice. If I wasn't choice, I might be able to actually win this. Because I could easily one-shot the Volcarona, one-shot the Noctowl, and then Stunfisk is already damaged. That's unfortunate. Shit happens, though. Shit happens. Yeah. Unless I get, like, two crits or something, but even then, I don't even think that'd kill. Yeah, that's game. Just got Giga Drain. Oh, Fire Blast just kills me straight up. Oh, he crits me. Oh, cool, man. All right, then. One win, one loss. Let's do one more. See if we can't win one more. Rotom Heat, Tapu Bulu. Oh, what a great start for me. Got a bunch of ass yet again. Okay, I'm Scarf, though. I could just straight up go for a Stone Edge. I don't think that'd kill, but... Fuck it. Go for, like, Volt Switch or something. Ah, Will-O-Wisp. I think it's just enough to knock it out, maybe. Unless he switches. Virizion? Yeah. Oh, I missed anyways. Oh, wait, I didn't even miss. It just healed it all back. Are you serious? That was even a crit? Wow. Okay, this thing's probably going to set up on me, so... What do I even do here? Galvantula? Yup. This Galvantula doesn't even have a bug move. Are you serious? Wow. That hurts. You little dick. Do I think this man's gonna sweep me with Virizion? I mean, what's he gonna use against me, though? You can go for the paralysis, really. Come on. Paralyze, or just miss, you know? You have compound eyes, too, and you still missed? Trash ass Pokemon, man. Oh my goodness. Unbelievable. Dude, the rest of my team gets murdered by this thing. Wow. This is crazy. Oh, he's just gonna taunt me again, huh? Now I'm gonna expect the taunt. Oh, of course, he doesn't taunt me. I don't even think Bulu can kill this thing with a Play Rough because he's burned. Thing is, he probably can't touch me either. Come on, stand. Don't be a coward. You know you wanna. Oh, so close! So close! And that killed me because he crit me! Oh my goodness, how many crits have we had? That's alright, I have priority, so either he's gonna be a little bitch and run away, or he's just gonna stay in and die. Okay, cool. Big ass threat out of the way. I know he's gonna send out Rotom most likely. Yep. And of course, we have nothing to eat a fire move. Yikes. This team, though. Not much I could do with this team, to be honest. Phalanx die, I guess. Then go Krookodile. Choice Band. And go Knock Off. Alright, what's coming in? Lopunny? Okay. I can probably, Dynamax Max Knuckle would probably kill it. So I'm plus one attack. Maybe? It's not stabbed, though. Watch, it's just barely gonna live. I'm calling it right now. I knew it. Freaking knew it. Although, Ice Punch didn't, like, no damage to me at all, so I think I'm fine. Do we get Sandstorm though? Nah, let's just get more attack. They're thinking. Yeah, recently in Sword and Shield, I run a Scale Shot Krookodile, man. Don't underestimate that thing. I Life Orb my Krookodile instead of banding it. Because I'll Scale Shot, get my speed up, and then just kill things and get my Moxie boost. It's pretty sweet. And we can just do another Max Knuckle, to be honest. What is that? Plus 4 Krookodile and banded? Oh, plus 3 now. I mean, it's not like we can make a switch into Incineroar anyways. Incineroar just mercs these guys. So we have to go for knockoff. Okay, that's fine. Oh, he's just going to keep intimidating me. I get you. If only it wasn't banded, though. See, this is why I like Life Orb Krookodile better. Oh, well. It is what it is. Wait, did he just make a mistake? Why would he... You think Flare Blitz would kill me, right? Why didn't he Flare Blitz? Oh, he's gonna Dynamax. No way! It doesn't matter, he's still gonna die, but seriously? Oh my goodness. Should we end him with Golurk? Actually, he might one-shot Golurk. If not, we have a bomb of snow, yeah. Darkest Lariat probably one-shots. Oh, it does not. He's got knockoff. All right, cool. That's game 3. I don't know how we took that one back. I still have no idea. But I'll take it. All right, guys, that was it. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, comment, whatever the hell you want. And I'll see you guys next time.